Hello and welcome to the News Shots. I am Pallavi and let's have a look at today's top headlines. The E5 series Shinkansen will be customized in a way so that it suits the extremely harsh weather of India as well as the dust. Achal Khare, the managing director of the National High Speed Railway Corporation Limited, claimed. PM Narendra Modi would lay the foundation stone for a few projects in Assam and West Bengal. The PM would inaugurate an important project of oil and gas in Assam at 11:30 a.m. on Monday. U.S. aviation regulators announced an emergency inspection regarding the Denver incident, where the flights caught fire-sparing metal debris over a wide area. Rafael Grossi, the chief of UN Nuclear, on Sunday announced that he has been able to negotiate a temporary solution after today talks with the Iranian official regarding allowing inspection work in the country and also breathing space for the diplomatic negotiation regarding the Iranian nuclear agreements. In Pune, around 1,176 of fresh cases of COVID-19 has been found, with 6 fatalities reported in the 24 hours in Pune district, according to the Health Department of Pune. The total death toll for COVID-19 cases is now 9,183, with 398,607 approximately active cases.